you then. I'm parked in 1C.
Stop for Daddy, Benny.
Something that you've probably heard mentioned vaguely in your troop meetings over the years, and that really is, what is Eagle Scout?
Shh, Benny, stop. You're all Eagle Scout. It's making noise, Daddy.
So you're just beginning the process of figuring this one out for yourselves. It is a process. 20-some-odd years later, I'm still trying to figure it out for myself. What I can tell you is, it's a process that doesn't stop. When I was a little kid, I studied karate, and my master, Shihan, told us, you don't start to study karate until you earn your black belt. That made absolutely no sense to me when I was 6 years old, and I never earned my black belt. It wasn't until I became an Eagle Scout that it started to make sense to me. You do not become a Boy Scout until you earn the rank of Eagle Scout. The real work, gentlemen, starts now. But I can also tell you the real pleasures of scouting start now. In 30 years that I've been a registered scout, the most fun I have ever had has been while working with volunteers here at your side as an Eagle Scout. They didn't give me a passport and said, thank you. How cool is that? Best time I've had in scouting in 30 years, and they said thank you. I'm not sure why they said thank you, but I accepted it graciously. Because again, working with you guys is my pleasure. When I applied to medical school 20 years ago, I had done research. I was a top student at a top university. And when I interviewed at the University of Southern California, the only thing anybody wanted to talk about was my experience in the Eagle Scout. 2 hours, that's what we talked about. I knew then and there, that's what I was going to do.